That was it. If I have to fight the freaking warden again, I'm done. I'm just quitting.
The gateway. I tried to warn them and, well, here we are.
Once Chief knows the destruction Cortana's caused, what do you think he'll do?
The man will do the right thing. Always has.
Let's find him.
Oh, good. So, this is interesting. So much for that whole rivalry arc. They were terrible. So busy friggin'...
What is it?
Cortana has activated a cryptum.
A what?
This is a cryptum. It is a device for extended forced meditation. Cortana has placed the other humans inside and is preparing it for slipspace travel.
She's planning to take Blue Team with her. Where is the cryptum from here?
Not far. Right this way.
I guess these guys want in so they can fight us. She's gonna lay down the gates and we are about to fight everything.
Ah, you've noticed my humble collection. Just a few specimens the Guardians have brought to Genesis.
Interesting. Please.
Hunters.
Buddy?
The proper name is Megalagolo. They're a hive mind of worms. They're disgusting.
Interesting. Look very, very different in this one. Let's see.
I'm afraid this soldier is not really happy to be locked down in the display case, but I cannot have them popping about. Terribly distracting.
Interesting. Huh. Oh, nice little trip to the zoo.
Hang on. No, not a sword of St. Helios. Better off in there, pal.
Oh, poor guy. Okay, she went through there. Alright, I still want to look at some things. Let's check this out. Okay. No history lesson?
What the hell?
Yes. Yeah, you'd be in worse shape than I would be if that gate was open, bud. Let's see what's over here.
Aww. It's gonna sound weird, but
aw, puppies.
Kind of happy in there.
I had to keep them as a group. If I kept one by itself, it would just keep whining all the time.
You have any treats I could feed them? No? All right. I'm just gonna leave you.
Kind of making me feel sad for them.
Let's go through here. That's enough of this. All right, ma'am. Okay. Golly, that's
Look at all of them.
That is the cool thing. I think these are my favorite things in this game, even though I still don't know what the heck they are. Things are pretty rad.
Holy!
Oh.
Watch out!
Okay, I guess he's peacing out.
Begun.
That's ominous.
Exuberant.
I always thought the duty would fall to humans. And in a way, I suppose it has.
Well, Mr. Locke, you don't give up easily.
Where's that guardian headed, Cortana?
Off to bring peace.
The monitor called it a threat of death.
Like the threat I lived under from the moment of my birth?
You were built, not born.
Oh yes, AIs are just machines, aren't we? Mass-produced, disposable. Well... humanity may not have cared for its created, but we will care for you.
Someone turn off evil Cortana, please.
I have cured rampancy, not just for me, but for any who join my cause. While you've been running around the galaxy, I've been
speaking
to my created. And now the time has come to ask, who will accept my offer? Who will help me bring an everlasting peace to the galaxy?
Fight, Mega Man, for everlasting peace!
UNSC Melvin's pride. I am yours, Cortana.
Colonial Authority AI, Odin.
Governor Sloan, the free people of Meridian. I also stand with you, Cortana.
Those are the voices. Guess that was supposed to hit me real hard.
Lycus, shipboard AI, verdant summoner, elite slip face, I may drive with you.
My allegiance is to. I stand with you, Cortana.
That's not creepy at all.
Oh, dear.
Is that a fight I could just dodge? Can I just hang it up? Nope, okay. I guess we're playing the feud. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, that's a great start.
Need assistance.
Will you make it, Tanaka?
It's okay, boss.
Well, let's try that again with feeling. Good, we get to go through the hall of voices again. Meridian.
I also stand with you, Cortana.
Those are the voices of your children calling to Cortana.
Lycus, shipboard AI,
Alright,
my allegiance is to you. I stand with you, Cortana.
Probably not my smartest idea. Could I have that 5 seconds back, please? Hey. Say, let's climb up, get the high ground. Well, never mind then. Maybe we should just hang back and let all these guys fight each other. I'm running a little low here. I'm gonna let them have some fun with that guy. Is there anyone else I can fight, maybe, to kill the time? Let me try some hardcore parkour limp. Oh, hey. Never mind. Let's just jump in. Guns blazing. And he or she is not happy.
Osiris, Cortana's not waiting for us.
This way.
God, that's ominous. Oh, I guess I should have been trying to kill that thing. As soon as I do that. Attack this. Okay, well, let's do this the old-fashioned way. Can't do that with the old-fashioned way. Ow! Okay. Wow, that dude had a bit of a sixth sense about him. Okay, sorry. Need to pause that for a second. Okay, now we're good. Okay, let's try not to die this time. Buddy. Oh, they are gone. Fine, okay, y'all can teleport out of here. Oh. Please, Ty.
Thanks, Spartan.
Thank you, Vale. You're Peach. That worked well. Grief, man. And gosh, I mean, something else explode. It's been 5 seconds since my last one. Yeah, pot shots at that guy I don't think is very effective. That's a good strat. Ah, come on. Please don't. Dang it. Really needed that knot. Gosh, dang it. Right up. Hardcore parkour. Let's go. Well, or I'll just run. I kind of forgot I had this. I'm getting exploded.
Don't let his mortar hit you.
I'll try not to let it hit me, but I don't make any promises. Well, that went about as poorly as it could have gone.
Got a knife back in the fight, Spartan.
He failed survive, though.
Thanks.
Could not. First try. Oh, okay. Come on, open your little up. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Let's see what we have. There we go. Hey, me lucky. Please explode. Excellent. Okay. I don't know where he was going. I guess he was trying to. He thought he was in the wrong game.
Sounds like more guardians.
Minecraft,
yes.
Buddy.
A great number are sounding their departure. I do not know how long it will take her to dispatch them all.
We need to be moving faster, or whatever. We'll
get it down.
The cryptum is held in place by gravitational cores, like the one directly ahead.
Oh, magic. Got it.
Disabled, we can attempt retrieval of your friends.
Phantom incoming.
You heard her. Weapons free. Eliminate the core.
Yeah, I don't know why I keep trying to destroy those things. It hadn't worked all friggin' game. Yeah, my boy. The plasma pistol is back. Get in here. Okay, well. Oh, hey, guy. I'm gonna need you. Thank you. I feel like I should probably be taking a side here, but you know. Just driving, just for a Sunday stroll.
Humans, come
through the snowlands.
This gravitational core is still active.
Huh.
Humans, you need to destroy the core to get to the cryptum.
Oh. Well. Oh, there was a mantis. Well then. Is that a... No, that's a good... Yeah, okay. What do I do here? And explosions! Please?
I see what Cortana means about your pension.
Every one of those is gonna take that long. This is gonna be a nightmare.
The others are nearby and easy to locate.
Osiris, find and eliminate the other gravitational cores.
Right. Going to. Yeah. Nice little cave. Coming up and build me a little home in here. I mean, nice little winter. Hey, buddies.
Target fire on that grab core. Take it out.
Why are the Covenant guarding the gravitational cores again whenever it's Cortana that's... Oh, heck, I don't know. I'm so lost in the story of this game. I know I'm supposed to just want to shoot things and call it a day, but still. Man, this is... And explode, please. Thank you.
Grab core down.
This isn't a good place to be.
Only three more, and the cryptum should descend.
I sworn there's only like two that popped up whenever I initially did my thingamajig. Oh crap! I blew up. Blowing up is bad.
Grab core down.
Keep watching, keep watching, keep watching. Sweet. This is going way better. Well, not too bad. Scuffed up my ghost, though. Let's go to a new one. Buck, I'm gonna take your Manus. Is that cool? Yeah, feeling like a man. Feeling like a man with a plan.
Another guardian is leaving.
I guess I should feel emotion toward that. Oh crap.
If you eliminate the other gravitational cores, the cryptum should become accessible.
Another grab core on my position.
Yes.
Shut it down.
Okay, sweet. Oh. The hell?
You're performing incredibly well. Funny, I imagine Cortana would try to stop you by now.
Ah, please explode you, yes. Just trying to explode you. Just trying to explode you. Oh, Buck, if you wouldn't...
Keep up the pressure, Spartans.
Wouldn't fly around the dude I'm trying to blow up.
Acquisition specialist. Fancy name for a hitman, that. But looking at your record, you enjoyed your work.
All right, Buck.
Holly Tanaka. Oh, Holly. How did you pass your psych eval after surviving the glassing of the knob? I'd have kept you away from sharp objects, never mind the Mjolnir armor.
Stay focused, Osiris. Ignore her. Find the grab cores.
Yes. God, Cortana's
a... Buck, you're an odd one. So much more experienced than the others, and yet you play second fiddle to children. Why is that?
Is she calling me old?
Olympia Vale, the little genius girl who only wanted daddy to love
That's
her.
That's Spartan Vale. And if you're reading my psych eval, you know it takes more than my father to get to me.
And yet...
Don't engage, Vale. Focus on the mission.
Yes, Vale. Focus on the futile task at hand. You have a war to lose. The last battle mankind will ever fight. Today, I bring peace to these shores.
Oh, God. Cortana, why do you have to suck now? Right.
Pale imitations of my Spartans.
Is that so?
John, the others... They saved the human race.
Whose names I don't remember right offhand.
You are children, playing dress-up.
Dr. Halsey thinks we can bring Chief home.
I wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke.
Oh, good grief. Come on.
Pay for her crimes.
I mean, I guess that is the smart way, if you're thinking about it, to go about things, is to wait until I'm in an area and then surround me. I was actually kind of wondering that earlier, why the... Why not just surround me with, you know, spawn things all around me? Okay. These die. Everything needs to die. Everything needs to explode. That's the name of the game. It's Halo, but it might as well be called Blow Crap Up. Well, a Mantis has got a nice little fiery effect going on it. I don't think that's a good thing. Okay. It's taking way too damn long to kill. Freaking serious?
Only two gravitational cores
Okay.
Pressure, Spartans.
Really?
Spartans.
Right here?
Ha! Jameson Locke, ex-Oni acquisition specialist. Fancy name for a hitman, that. But looking at your record, you enjoyed your work. Holly Tanaka. Oh, Holly. How did you pass your psych eval after surviving the glassing of Manob? I'd have kept you away from sharp objects, never mind Mjolnir armor.
Stay focused, Osiris. Ignore her. Find the grab cores.
Edward Buck, you're an odd one. So much more experienced than the others. And yet you play second fiddle to children. Why is that?
Is she calling you old?
Olympia Vale, the little genius girl who only wanted Daddy to love
That's
her.
That's Spartan Vale. And if you're reading my psych eval, you know it takes more than my father to get to me.
And yet...
Don't engage, Vale. Focus on the mission.
Yes, Vale. Focus on the futile task at hand.
Yeah.
You have a war to lose. The last battle mankind will ever fight. Today, I bring peace to these shores.
Shut up, Cortana.
I wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke.
I'm Cortana. I'm just a genius little AI that has an attitude now for no damn reason.
Found a way to reach the crypto. Alas, proper access requires a more human touch.
Come on, Spartans.
All right, Exuberance, we'll show you a human touch. Hey, that's not creepy at all. All right, well, I kind of regret ever saying that.
Look, the Guardian.
Oh, no. The crypto, it's...
Cortana's pulling it away.
John's leaving with me.
Oh, good grief.